I just found out where my CRT rotation is going to be. I'm so excited, you guys. I'm so excited. I'm going to be in a... Hello, everyone. My name is Kristen, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm currently in my fourth and final semester. I just took my senior photos today, which is super exciting. And I wanted to go ahead and let y'all know where I got placed for my CRT placement. So if you're interested, just go ahead and keep watching. One quick update. I went ahead and made a whole new Instagram account specifically for my YouTube channel, and it's gonna cover like the end of nursing school, going into my first job, and then just my nursing profession. You are still more than welcome to follow my personal Instagram account. It's just I wanted to update y'all more regularly, and I feel like I don't really post every day on my personal Instagram. So this is a place where you can get updated regularly, and I will be posting all kinds of motivational information on there. So if you're interested, just go ahead and follow along. At my school, we have a CRT rotation, which just means clinical role transition rotation. And at other schools, this is known as a capstone rotation or a practicum rotation. The way that it works at my school is the last half of our last semester is dedicated to our CRT rotation. I chose my school specifically for this specialty rotation. It is so hard to find this in an accelerated nursing program. Not very many programs that are accelerated offer this type of experience, and I knew the moment that I applied and got in, I had to come to this school. I wasn't 100% sure what this rotation was going to look like with COVID, but I will go ahead and kind of describe the process leading up to this moment. Now, the way that my school has us sign up is you can choose specialty or location. You can't really choose both, you choose one over the other. So if you choose specialty, you'll put three specialties that you are willing or wanting to work in. And this could range anywhere from med-surg to an ICU to the ED to peds, OB, NICU, whatever you want. Literally, you just put your three preferences and you have to rank them. And then you have to sort of write a mini essay on why you want these specialties and how they're going to benefit you in your future career. Honestly, ranking my preferences was time consuming, and I really had to put a lot of thought into how to write this essay so I could be considered for the position I wanted. Now, some students don't have a preference and they would love to be in any kind of rotation, so they choose location over specialty. Maybe they want a specific hospital because they know that's where they want to work after graduation, or maybe they just don't want to commute. There are students that commute pretty far in my program, so I completely understand. If I had that option, I would just go ahead and choose a hospital that was near me. Everyone's schedule has been a little bit different that they've been assigned to, but normally how our CRT rotation works is you are assigned a preceptor. So normally in our clinical rotations, we have a clinical instructor and we are with a group, and we are with this group throughout the whole entire semester. Now CRT, you are placed with a preceptor and then you follow that preceptor schedule. So you could be working days, nights, weekends, evenings, who knows? I don't know my schedule quite yet. I just know where I was placed and what facility I was placed at. I just opened my email and I got placed in the infant specialty care unit. Now, I don't know how I got so lucky. So when I was filling out my CRT survey, I chose specialty over location, and I knew the city that I was at, I could be placed anywhere near me or all the way up to 2 hours away. My school is in a huge city, so I knew that I could be commuting, but I wanted specialty over location. Even if I don't get this job coming out of nursing school, I wanna just have that experience so I can one day hopefully transition a little bit easier into this position later on. I'm so excited for this rotation. I feel like I'm ending nursing school on such a good note. Like with this whole year moving online, and really just feeling like I've missed out on some opportunities that I was supposed to be offered and not given. I didn't even know what my CRT rotation would really look like, and here I am being assigned working with the babies. I'm so excited. So the hospital that I was placed at is about 20 miles from my house, and I know that with traffic and everything, I will probably be leaving my house like an hour to an hour and a half beforehand. That is how far I am driving to go to this specialty unit. You know that I already looked up my unit to get an idea of really what patient population I'm gonna be working with. And really what my unit is, it's a level 3 infant care specialty unit, or also known as a nursery. Hopefully I can give you a better idea when I'm on the unit to really understand what their patient population looks like. I have been scheduled for 3 weeks, so I will be having to fit 75 hours in 3 weeks, and I will be following a preceptor and their schedule. I have the luxury of being a little bit stressed within 3 weeks, but then after I am done, I have the rest of April to just focus on school and start NCLEX studying. I don't know how far I'll get in my NCLEX study plan, just because I know I have a med-surg exam right in between my CRT rotation. But if not, I will update y'all, let you know how I am redoing my NCLEX schedule. And of course, I will go ahead and try to vlog as much as I can and just tell y'all about my experience in the infant care specialty unit. This honestly has been my dream job. I really don't talk too much on my channel about what my future career plans are. I know I've mentioned it a few times in a couple videos, but I've never really elaborated. I fell in love with NICU during my bioethics degree, and I knew that that is what I wanted to do. I want to bridge the gap between both of my degrees and work as a nurse ethicist in the NICU. So just an update, I do actually start in the unit this upcoming Monday. So like I said, I will try to film, vlog as much as I can throughout my whole entire experience. And I actually wasn't able to film going to my last clinical because we were put on a whole completely new unit. I didn't know the unit very well. We were only there for about 4 hours and then we got sent home. So it was a very shortened clinical, so I really didn't get to vlog about it. So I did just decide to skip my last clinical day vlog and put more time and effort into other videos that I'm currently filming. That is all that I have for you in today's video. If you liked the video, please go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, join the Facebook group, and I always just want to wish you luck on your nursing journey.